My name is Huda Smithuizen Abifaris. I'm a graphic designer and typographer, and I am the director of the Ghat Foundation, which is the Center for Arabic Typography. And the work of the foundation is about creating new developments for Arabic typography and typography in general, and creating the possibilities of collaboration between Arab and Western designers. When I started doing my research on typography, I discovered that actually lots of scripts come from a similar origin, if not the same origin, and that we don't see that anymore. It's not visible, and it's certainly not in people's minds. And I think that using typography to bring it back to that connection between people, that exchange of ideas and exchange of techniques, that other people took something and developed further and created their own scripts, is sort of a way of kind of backtracking history and recreating this situation where we can talk about our cultures through what we make and through making together something. I think the role of design specifically and design thinking is important for creating innovation within the script, because what you have in the Middle East is generations and generations of sort of maintaining a certain calligraphic tradition that was completely translated into typography, and I think it's maybe not really appropriate for all types of design and all types of typography. The whole history of Islamic art is actually applied art, it's really design. And there is so many good lessons we could learn if we actually just turned around and looked at what happened in the past, and then take the essence of that and recreate new stuff and be very kind of open in it. The first project we did was to make a book typography. And then in Holland there's a very interesting tradition of typography that's based on the old calligraphy. So the writing and the design of the fonts were always connected, because most Dutch designers are trained as calligraphers first and then. So this relationship was kind of ideologically makes sense. It's very comparable to the situation in the Arab world. There's a very high level of design quality in Holland, especially in terms of typography. The result of what came out was positive. It's very surprising. In most Arab countries, their whole visual communication is bilingual. So they have real pragmatic problems. Like, how do you put these two scripts on one page and you still maintain the same design? Because you have to design with these two together. So it has to look like one unified piece. So to them, this was perfect. It was fantastic. They've used, scripts were used all over the place, from very established places to like graffiti on the street. I mean, the range was just wide. The result also was interesting, because although the Latin scripts were very similar, the original fonts we started from for that first project, the Arabic ones were very diverse. So that was also a very interesting comparison. You think, wow, they actually work together, but they don't look the same. So I think the role of designers is important, because we as designers always challenge the status quo. And you have to challenge that in typography, especially Arabic.